Okay, so you know I've been trying like hell to get people to go check out my new favorite band, Fang Banger, and tonight they're in a Battle of the Bands in Los Angeles with it, which I've been trying to promote, and it's getting less views than my videos normally do. So I don't know what's up with that, but it's a 14-hour drive. I don't have the gas money. I'm in a homeless shelter. You have to be in by 10. So there's no way I could have made it to go see him. So if you're anywhere near Los Angeles, please go check him out. If you haven't checked him out yet, I'm gonna try to give you little snippets of the songs that really got me into them. When I first saw them, I just came across their live video on TikTok. They were playing in their basement. I thought they seemed interesting. The name stuck in my mind, and I had to look them up. And yeah, I'm the one that ended up requesting Vertigo when they were on live after that. So here's a little snippet of that. That was my first favorite song. Yeah, so the second time I seen them on live, they said that their name used to be something else, and I forgot what it was. So I had to wait until the third time I seen them live for them to say it again. It's the Faint Endless. So when I went to look up that and I heard Disappear, that became the second favorite because someone had said something really, really horrible to me around that time, and it just fit. You gotta check that out. Now, yeah, I was so hurt, so fucking angry, and yeah, I fucking disappeared. There was a million reasons why I left and came out to Oregon, but yeah, that was part of the driving force. Just, I was so pissed. But I've calmed down since then. Then I was sitting here parked overnight at the rest stop where I was staying at night, just waiting for their show, and I finally remembered to look up their SoundCloud because they said that their older stuff was on there, and that's where Death in December became my third favorite song. I fucking cried the first time I heard it, no lie. You feel like you need to buy time, it felt so bad.